Hi, everybody. For those of you who have not visited before, my name is Seth Appel. I am your personal coffee roaster, and today we're cupping coffee from Panama. Finca Santa Teresa has 240 acres cultivated with coffee, meticulously divided into 20 plots with distinct landscapes and microclimates, which uniquely influence this coffee's quality. In addition to a mindful and environmentally balanced approach to farm management, Santa Teresa has an experienced team and on-site infrastructure to ensure attention to detail during the harvest and drying. In the popular washed coffee method of drying, the ripe cherries are floated in water tanks to remove the less dense and damaged seeds. Then the good, mature seeds are fermented, de-pulped, cleaned, and then placed on raised beds, allowing fresh air to circulate fully for even drying while being regularly turned for 8 to 12 days until fully dry. Everyone at OBR loved cupping this big coffee. It's a knockout from start to finish. In the nose, we get notes of sweetened condensed milk and sweet bread pastry. The body is rich and creamy in the cup with hints of sweetness, toffee, and cocoa. The finish is clean and brings us more of the sweetness of caramelized sugar. There's absolutely no acidity or bitterness to this delightful cup. Panama Finca Santa Teresa will sell out so quickly. You guys know the drill. Don't wait to order this delightfully sweet and well-balanced coffee. Mwah! I love you guys. Thanks for stopping in. Have a great cup of coffee, and I will see you again next week. Hi, guys.